Another award for this young man, it won't be his last, right?
No, it absolutely won't be. But for Harlem, I'm so happy that he got this award today because he's the most unselfish kid that, you know, that I've had the pleasure of coaching. And he plays two ways for us. He does everything that you ask him to do, and he's a real unselfish player with his teammates.
One of the things Coach Jandusa said to me, all the kids at school love him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you something, right?
Yeah, everybody loves him, and I think Harlem might not see it right now, but Harlem's bigger than just a football player. You know, if Harlem didn't even touch a football, I think he'd be on track to be a CEO of some company or something like that, the president or something. He's just got that type of personality, and everybody loves being around him.
What's the limit for him, Coach? Unlimited?
It's unlimited. It truly is. And I just hope, you know, he's going to pick soon where he wants to go to school. And, you know, I hope he gets a good offensive fit, because if you get the ball in his hands in space, there's no telling what he can do, you know. And I don't even sit back and say, man, what's he going to do in college and all of those things? I mean, the sky's the limit for Harlem, and who knows what he ends up doing. Who knows?
A guy like him translates to any level, right?
It does, absolutely. And I think with Harlem, one of the things I talk to him a lot is, you know, are you a running back or are you not? That's what a lot of people say. I'm like, Harlem, you're a unicorn. You know, you're a football player. You're the guy that people love right now. They can hand it off to you inside, throw it to you in space, line you up all over the place. Those are the type of guys that everybody's looking for in today's game.